Grange, Northumberland, set in 22 acres of secluded woodlands and open fields. The perfect venue for an international gathering of folk musicians from England, Ireland, Germany, and somewhere called Essex. It's an opportunity for the folkies to be themselves, away from the critical judgment of normal people. Saturday morning, and there are a few signs of activity in the house following the revelries of Friday night. This is perfectly normal within the folk musician's world, so an activity has been scheduled for just before lunch. The instrument setup workshop is an opportunity not to be missed. For the banjo players in particular, it's a place to shine, sharing their in-depth knowledge and experience of fine-tuning instruments which don't really need it, but for some reason don't sound quite right. Colin, in the background, has finished already and set the standard by which others will be judged. He's successfully made his banjo sound exactly the same whatever tune he's playing, as long as it's in the key of G. Missing from the group this year is Dick Eady from Scotland, who would normally bring along the bagpipes with which to beat the banjos into submission. Colin, having thought of this well in advance, has recently taken up the fiddle. Next year, Colin will be bringing a tuba to compete with Nick on double bass. But for now, let's end by listening to a practice session for the evening performances.